make it in time. I don't know. Guys, good morning. It's another Mr. G banging out some Civil War, and it's early. I've got my coffee. I'm waking up. We're going to bang out Mule Shoe today, hopefully. So let's take a peek at the description. After the bloody hell of the wilderness, our army was ordered to move south, see some important crossroads, blah, 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 lead, deployed, subdued. From the 8th until the 11th of May, all our attacks against the rebels have failed. So their earthworks reinforced with timber and artillery. Great. So, obviously, heavily fortified position here, and we've got to hammer it. Let's get to it. General, this rebel position appears to be the weakest. Looks pretty strong. It's a salient. Okay, sure. Fun fact, if you didn't know, salient is like a peninsula, surrounded on three sides by enemy, jutting out in a horseshoe shape. Look at all of this, and trees everywhere. We have to assault the exposed position and seize the area. Okay, great. At least we brought artillery on this one. Let's see how we do. Are we at least organized by division? Look at that. That's handy. I don't know why they don't do that in every battle. All right, so we have 1st Corps here. All right, 1st Corps, 1st Division. Come on down. 2nd Division. Let's dance. 3rd Division. Pony up. 4th Division. Right down the middle. All right, guys. Good luck. And there we go, getting hammered already. Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. PayPal, go away. Artillery to move on down here before we advance. We got 3 hours, 40 minutes, huh? Okay, 2nd Division, why don't you form up here? Come on, artillery. Get her done. Get her done. Guys, actually getting cover would be great. Back it up a skosh. There we go. Do it. Let's pause and coordinate this. All right. 3rd. 2nd. 1st. Oh, this is going to be bad. 4th. And then we just got to rejig all of our artillery here. Artillery, just park it right there. We do that. You guys go ahead and open fire right there. I wonder how many guys are going to die in this battle. I'm already short a ton of manpower, so I don't know how Cold Harbor is going to go. Probably not great. Oh, skirmishers. Charging. Just, oh my god. So bad. So bad. Slow-mo this chaos here. Just fire, you guys. Just, you know what? Halt. Can you hit anyone from there? Because we're too far out of range. Artillery. Get up. Grant. Move it. You guys. double time it. Get over that open plane. That's terrible. Stonewall Brigade. Great. Fairly decent troops here. Move up while we're walking all over each other here. We are following the tactic of only attacking from one direction per core today. Really use that second core right now. We are way outnumbered already. We attach some skirmishers here. I could use those artillery set up yesterday. Okay, we got enough guys here. We can just 1, 2, 3 charge this business. Let's throw in another couple. Hopefully they've got the condition still to get it done. Alright. Down an officer. We gotta get over these breastworks, you guys. Charge it on up. We're gonna leapfrog the artillery here, two at a time, get them closer. Oof. Savage. Oh, so bad. Get in there, guys. You guys just hold right there in the woods. Let's see if we can get through up top here. Get in there, you guys. Get in here. Double time. Statum. I'm like the actor. Oh my gosh. Yep. In. In. Yep. That's right. We're charging. I know. Is it a good idea? I can't confirm that it is or isn't. Oh my god. Artillery. Get your little butts in here and cover our tails before Second Corps shows up. Gotta get all the way down there. Oh my goodness, there we go. Cavalry has arrived. Corps 2. Okay, Corps 2. This is, I mean, that's Corps 1. Corps 1. My bad. Which means I just gave stupid orders to everyone in Corps 2. Great. Just fantastic there. I wish there was a way to just cancel those. Alright. Fantastic. Finish your job up here, guys. Okay. And artillery. Get down there, please. As quick as humanly possible. Let's see how this goes. You know what? This is not going well for you guys. Yeah, get out of there. Get out of there. Grant, get down in here. Get General McFats up here. General McFats, get on in. You guys spread it out. Oh, they got more defenses. This is savage. Okay, sometimes it's just not enough coffee for this game. All right, first division, just get up there. Second, here. Third, here. Fourth, right there as well. Okay, alright, calm down. Save something for the other corps to attack. Come on, artillery. Let's get this done. Come on. Oh, the losses are going to be horrendous. Rebel cavalry, you kidding me? Of course. Of course. Do what we can here. Getting a little more disorganized than I would like. Hopefully that artillery gets set up shortly. This corps can only handle so much more beating. Alright, who do we got here? First division. Move your butts. Over here. We got skirmishers there. Hull and tail. Oh man. Artillery opening up now, finally. Great. Okay, let's organize this line a little bit. There we go, I see canister shot right there. That's what we're talking about. Let's see how that goes. Oh, I hope they give me a whole pile of men for this. Because we're gonna need it. Alright, come on, stop retreating, you guys. General McFats is here now, calm down. We all know the legendary General McFats. Save the day here. We got 2 hours to get this done. Come on, third. Sometime today, you guys. And fourth here. Oh, my word. Even the supply wagon gets a custom name. Well, not custom, but a name. Dushanbe. How are these supplies not surrendered yet? How is that even possible? I don't know. Come on, you guys. You got this. You got this. Wow, that core taking a beating. At least it's not my first core, because they're my favorite. They are my favorite. Let's get you moving a little faster, Sanford. Get in there. McNair. A little faster would be super. Big Jew. Alright, some charging here. Ready? Get it done. Oh, well, get in those woods. Nope, you know what? Turn around and deal with that there. You guys, get in there. Skirmishers over there. We're gonna push him out, but the cost to men is gonna be not great. Not great at all. Seriously, artillery. Sometime before I die would be just super. Okay. What do we got here? Third division. Alright. Get in there. Get on him. This up. What do we got here that we can spare? Come on, guys. Form this up. Move the line down. Glad we have artillery, though. Not gonna lie. OK. pretty handy right about now. Let's stay in these woods, huh? Okay. Oh, those woods, look at that. We still gotta get there in 2 hours. Oh, this is gonna be a serious loss of life involved when we have to run out of time here. Best push onwards here before we do run out of time, guys. Move up. We're gonna take our artillery and we're gonna move it up too. No, I want the artillery. Nope. All right, Artie. You know what? Just move up and hit that position. That's fine. Oh, so disorganized now. We need to get this done. Artillery here. Let's get him out of these woods. Just attack. Get in range. Get in range, please. Two hours! Oh, need more coffee. Alright, let's countercharge this guy here. Pause and a coffee break. Alright. Oh, General McFats, let's reassess this situation. If we could have sent First Corps a little further down to the south, would have been a good plan. But we didn't. It also would have taken a serious amount of time to get down there, but you know what? It is what it is. You know a battle's going terrible when I say that. I'm like, oh, is what it is. You guys have heard that one before. Oh, Mr. G's making excuses again, guys. I know. Doing my best here. Come on. Artillery, pretty sure I told you to move up. Pretty sure that I did. All 100 guys retreating, and it's never good. Flank the bejesus out of this guy right now. One of you guys deal with those guys. Artillery, are you freaking serious? Come on. If you get in range here, would be great. Come on. And you guys just keep firing. You're okay. Snow. Come on. Alright, we're gonna just hold up in those woods. We're gonna push around here with First Corps. First Division, seriously, move it. Move your butts. Let's just hold. We're gonna flank around. We're gonna take the bottom. We're not gonna push with two corps, we're gonna push with one. Hold with the other. Hopefully. That's the idea. Will it work? I don't know. Can't tell you yet. Now we're talking. Just get in range. You guys are in range. You're in range. Fire away. Fire away. We need to wipe these guys out off the map right now. Seriously, so we can move down. I Okay. What's the situation like up here? A mess. Looks like a mess. As long as they can continue to hold, I will deal with this. These brigades are all in not good shape. Pretty weak. 1 hour, 28 minutes. Alright, we gotta get this done then, boys. No more fiddle-faddling around. Yeah, not the best charge situation there, but simply need men running at the enemy right now. Just full tilt. Everybody in. Everybody in. Guys, come on. Wipe this guy out. Wipe him out. Come on. Get down there. Get in there, you guys. For the love of Pete, move your little tails. Just get in. Fight. Go. Move. Push. Seems like grabbing a baby. Get in there. Actually, get out of there. No. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. General McFats. Actually, get in. Do some generaling. Big jerk. Oh, my God. Stupid artillery. Just come on. Get into position so that you're useful. Okay. Can we flank now? Can we flank now? Finish this guy off. Let's go. Let's go. Get him. He's running. He's routing. Oh my God. We only have an hour. Savage. Okay. We can get this done in an hour, but... we've already lost 43% of core 2 and 14% of core 1. Because look here, if we lose more than 40% of our army, we are hosed on this one. So this is going to need to play out a little more defensively. You guys make sure to hold. All right, you guys just hold these woods right here. So we're going to have to play this one really safe. Well, we are just, we're going to have a bad, bad day. And we're going to lose too many men, and it's going to be a draw. I know we can take this in an hour, but can we take it and have enough men left over? That's what's going to count. So we're going to try and just play it as safe as we can here. Okay, you guys. You guys. Can we get some flanking going on? Can you do that for me? Can you do that for me? You guys, fall back, fall back, fall back. Don't want any more loss of life today. Okay, too many men up top. Can you guys flank down there? Can you get it done? That would be super if you could. You guys as well. Guys could stay to these woods and not die. That would be just fantastic. You guys swing around a little bit. You guys can reinforce up there. So, which core is in bad shape here? Yeah, core 2 is in bad shape. So we're going to need to not take many more losses here with core number 1. Which means we're going to have to plan this flanking maneuver here. Guys, just hold for now, alright? Hang around here. Okay, do we have some extra men? We can get in a better position. Get you guys up there. Coordinate this attack a little more. Grant, get in there. Guys, artillery right up there. Hassle. You are, don't be a hassle for me, Hassle. Don't be a hassle, Mr. Hassle. McCord. Okay. guys. Nope, not you cannons, but you guys. Nope. Get on down there. Start winging around here. Safely and surely. Minus the artillery here. No. That is going to waste a whole pile of time. That's not what I said. Sometimes those automated orders are great, and then sometimes not so much. So we're going to micromanage this a little. There you go. And you guys, there you go. We just don't have a lot of time, and we can't afford many mistakes right now. We certainly cannot. Okay, we have orders that make sense. I will stop reissuing them. Halt. Halt. Get up there. Get up there and hold the line, you guys. You guys, come on. Get up there. Okay, what's the situation doing down here? We got too many men right there is what we got. Let's see if we can sort something out here. You guys move up to here. Can you guys flank around to there? Okay. Let's just do this right. Do this right. Okay, you've got no energy for double timing, friend. Car. Reinforce there, my friend. Gary, fall back. All right, so this is gonna get the capturing done, is these guys down here. That's the idea anyway. No, I need you guys to move it up. Oops, not like that, I don't. Just straight up. Got it. Get it done. Get it done now. We still have lost less than 40% of our army. And we will have enough time to pull this off. Okay, you retreating cowards. Can you... I don't need to double time you, but get back in there, please. Let's make sure that everything up here doesn't just become a complete mess. You know what? Plug this gap, you guys, right there is fine. Field, you want to move up a skosh? Go for it. You know, these guys are really in the way. You guys just take care of it, please. Just sort that unit out and we will fix the line there. Now, who is retreating and causing a big disaster right here? Car, what are you doing? I don't know what we're going to do there. Let's deal with this brigade here. It has to be a hero. Let's move you guys up a bit. Put a little pressure on there for our attack down here in the south. Get in there. Come on, Haskell. Don't make this a hassle. Okay. What do we got going here? Alright, we got tons of men. Just bunched up. Charge the bejesus out of those guys right there. That's right, official terminology. Bejesus. There's fire on them. Let's move up. Skirmisher dudes. Skirmishy things. Oh my goodness. You guys just hold right now. In those woods, please. No more losses than we need right now. Okay. Let's take a peek up here. Keith, move up. Sir, move up. You guys, great. Pursue those dudes, sure. One of you, not all of you. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Form up, form up, form up. And you guys just continue to pursue them. Please. Okay, we got 47 minutes. Not a heap of time, but... Alright, here we go. Nope. Nope. Yep. Here goes. Push time. Push time. Sanford. Here's my good boys. Get in there. Pushing up carefully. Not like an idiot car. Down here. Artie, move up, Artie. Together. So far, so good. This is going to be when we start to lose men, though. I don't know if this push is gonna get us defeat or not, but let's hope it does not. Situation here. We got some baddies in here. Oh. 17%. We got to keep these at around 35%, 20%. Lose too many more men here. It's going to be a bad day. Get in the woods, you guys. Get in the woods. Master plan. Not much else to do right now, but hope we don't screw it up. Fall back. Whittling. Whitting. Chill. Chill, buddy. Get out of there. Get your little tails out of there. 35 minutes. Oh my goodness. Flank time. Get in these woods. I need as many guys down here in these woods as I can possibly get. And some cover. Guys, fire away. Am I gonna make it in time? I don't know. It's gonna be a close one. Come on, Johnson. I know you're tired.
I know you're tired. I know you are.
Everybody's blocked. Just fall back. I need to not take more losses, guys. Seriously. Relax. Stop fighting so much. just hold the line. Can't afford anymore. Just keep checking it because it's going to be so close. Oh my word. 28 minutes. Merit. Please get in there and earn some merits, huh? Okay, that was just a terrible joke. Well, this is pretty terrible. Let's see what we can do with this point here, you guys. Hold. Just hold. Oh, oh. Yep. No heroes today. Got that, guys? So no heroes. Okay, now we need heroes. We need to move up in a concerted manner and as quickly as possible. You guys stay and hold those woods. And let everybody else make a giant mess out of this deal. Car old. Just hold. Nobody told you to go full hero. Nope. Don't need you going that way, guys. Need you moving up. Less than 40% of our men. It's hard. What are we doing up here? Let's just fall back and make me happy, please. Can't afford any more losses. Weeks, just follow orders, please. For once in your life, Prem. Just follow the orders that I gave you. 19 minutes. Let's chew the enemy up here a minute before we get too excited. Let's do this slowly and carefully. Leapfrog style here. Devin, fall back. Come on, fall back. What a bloody nightmare. Oh, barely, so close. Let's see how we're doing. 20% losses, 50% average that. So we're at about 32% losses on this one. She gonna be close, folks. Especially with this push here. We make contact here with the enemy, it's gonna get yep so bad. So bad. Can we do it? Everybody just works together as a team. I think we can. Get too overextended on this one. You guys just, yep, hold, lovely hold, beautiful. Nobody die. Nobody else die, rather. Big Chew, hold. Yeah, I got enough men up here. Flank around would be super. Sanford. Keep up a bit. Artillery. Move up. 6 minutes. Oh my goodness, no more time for dilly-dally. Didn't realize it was that close at this point. Everybody on their brother. Advance, all y'all. Oh man, I don't know if that's gonna get it to us in time. If it's contested, I want credit for it. Keep checking that. Don't lose 40% or more of your man box. Here's Schaefer. Come on, you guys. Scribner. Jones. Whitling. Carr. Devin. Cougar. Great names, you guys. All of y'all. Great names. Alright, we have contested this thing. So we have captured it. Now we just need to not lose any more men. Like none. Nobody else dies today. You guys got me? Nobody else died today. Let's just hold here, huh? Hold, Schaefer, just hold. Nobody's here out today. Nobody else has to die. We've taken it. We've taken his points. That's it. We've done it. If we're lucky and no one else dies. Victory. Alright. Cost us 6,000 more men than the enemy. Crud. We did it barely. Not losing anyone more than we had to. Some promotions, great. Some more 1855s. Mostly our own. We'll use those. A few Spencers. A few 1861s, okay. And some 1863s, a couple. That battle was a beast. Trying to get through that position was rough. We're going to put in our old career. Last one into army organization. Yeah, let's just max it out. There we go. So the army is not in great shape. Look at that. Barely. It's like two cores I can make out of this. That's it. We got 16,000 men. Doesn't even cover my losses, really. And what do we got next? We got Cold Harbor. 83 to 88k. Well guys, wish me luck. If you want to see that one, throw us a sub. You're gonna hear more of me yelling at General McFats. I'm glad to oblige. That is it for this one. If you enjoyed this, give us a like. Tell me how I screwed up in the comments, and I will catch you on the next one. Mr. G out.